Christ of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything I have commanded you, and surely I will be with you always, to the very end of the age. You have been baptized and have been taught to faith according to our Lord's bidding. The fulfillment of the bidding we now celebrate with thankful hearts, rejoicing to confess the faith in which you were baptized, in which you yourself cannot confess before the church. Jesus said, whoever confesses me before men, I will also confess him before my Father in heaven. But he that denies me before men, I will deny him before my Father in heaven. Lift up your heart, therefore, to the God of all grace, and joyfully give answer to what, in the name of the Lord, as a minister of his church, I now shall answer you. You this day, in the presence of God and of this congregation, acknowledge the gift which God gave you in your baptism. Renounce the devil and all his works and all his ways. Is your answer, I do. You believe in God the Father Almighty. Father Almighty. Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Holy Son? Lord God, Heavenly Father, we thank and praise you for your great goodness in bringing your Son, the knowledge of your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. In the name of him, both with the heart to believe and with the mouth to